up with my family's gospel band, music was always going to be a huge part of my life. Pretty early on, I started writing and performing my own songs, singing them in pubs and clubs wherever I could. Before I knew it, I was on stage in front of 30,000 people. That was amazing. Then I got the Simon Cowell call asking me to be a judge on The X Factor. And here I am,